When he mentioned, assuming that accurate yung paraphrase ni Daniel Duterte, obviously, correct yung sinabi ng China. Well, Justice Carter is right. Dapat i-bring up ito sa attention ng Daniel Duterte. China is a member of the National Security Council. So, dapat i-forso natin dahil hindi maganda yon. Our friendship should be based on goodwill. Goodwill. Pero where can you find goodwill kung merong threat of going to war in case na yung claims is ours?
Sure.